Championship title match!
The Hindu Hunter!
From Japan! The Ben Hunter!
Andre Silva!
From Brazil!
And now, the first match in the Pride Heavyweight Grand Prix semi-finals. In the blue corner, from Japan, the general.
これより第1試合を行います。青コーナー183センチ104キロ、 The General! <笑>赤コーナー193センチ109キロ、 Babyface!
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Sing. Okay? Sing call. Judge. Ready?
And we're underway with another Pride Fighting Championships. I'm the fight professor, Stephen Quadros, alongside El Wapo,
Boss Rutan,
and welcome to the show. And the Grand Prix begins. By the end of the night, we will have decided who the toughest heavyweight on the planet is. And here are two big men who definitely have earned consideration for that position.
Without a doubt, the four competitors in this tournament are all amazing athletes. It will be very interesting to see who will emerge with the Grand Prix belt.
And there's the sprawl.
Oh, that one connected.
Oh, he caught the leg.
Heads up, chin down.
A couple jabs if he's backing up.
Lead uppercut.
And they're into the over-under clinch.
Get him backing up and make him pay.
Wrestle him, man. Inside to the jaw.
Keep going. see the uppercut.
Hands and legs.
Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him. You know, this shows that these guys are in great shape, because if you're in great shape, you can take a punch. Great counter punch. Trade one for one. And there we have another clinch. What is he going to do with it? Really good takedown defense. Oh, but he's returning the favor. And another takedown.
Kick him off and get up to your feet. Kick him away. Kick him away.
Oh, that was beautiful there. Nice takedown.
Keep the half guard.
Crew half guard. Crew
man,
half
is he
guard.
Using the ropes to get up? Or what do we call this? Rope walking? I mean, normally it's fence guys. Walking, right?
There's the half guard. And he's in. Oh, Kimura attempt.
There you go.
And this looks like it's almost over. This one is over by Kimura. That was so perfect. Babyface with an outstanding finish. And let's see how he locked up that submission. That was beautiful. Let's take another look at that submission.
And now, the second match in the Pride Heavyweight Grand Prix Semifinals.
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay? Same corner. Judge. Ready?
Hi, everybody. I'm Stephen Quadros alongside
Boss Rutten, a.k.a. El Wapo.
And welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. These men are competing for their second spot in the Grand Prix Finals tonight.
Yeah, we had a beautiful fight already. Whoever takes this one has a very, very tough fight ahead of them later.
Break that grip open. Get him backing up and make him pay.
Control the hands.
Oh, you see that straining look? Oh, big left.
What a devastating punch.
He dropped him, and both men trade. He's got his back. He's got to watch out now.
Get him backing up and make him pay. Stay up, stay up.
Body shots when you're in that tight.
And the takedown works.
Kick him off and get up to your feet.
And he uses the rubber guard right into mission control.
Nice side mount here. Somebody's bleeding.
Oh, that was a good body shot.
Make space and go.
Half guard locks up a little bit of defense.
Uh-oh, Kimura.
From the bottom. This is so close, he might have to tap out here.
He's got it. You've just been chicken winged.
Stephan Struve with an outstanding finish.
Ah, look at the pressure. You can feel the pressure.
He won't be able to shrug his shoulders for a while. Kimura's a tough submission to get in this game in this day and age, but he got one.
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay? Sink on. Judge. Ready?
Hi, everybody. I'm Steven Quadros alongside
Boss Rutan, a.k.a. El Wapo.
And welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. Fredson Pajzau, really good at submissions and also very lethal with ground and pound.
Yep, and that submission game is backed by a Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt.
We're seeing hooks aplenty here. And he sprawls again. And he goes to the body.
When you're ready, set it up.
Oh, but he's returning the favor. A little back and forth action here. Oh, boom!
Whoa, double leg here. Once again, defense is takedown with the sprawl. And open guard. And he's got side control now. Half guard locks up a little bit of defense.
Goes for a full mount here. Oh, he reversed it.
Oh, that's a nasty cut.
Oh, and that's not canvas what we're hearing right now.
Back to standing.
Nice liver shot there. I always say that at birthday parties, how many times these little kids ask you to hit you in your stomach? You know, and there's always that one kid that hits you unannounced while you're breathing in, and they almost go down, but you have to, like, get your poker face up.
Yeah, but doesn't that kid hit you below the belt?
Yeah, most of the time I just wait for him outside.
A lot of swimming, a lot of pummeling here. Both men looking for position.
Again, nicely stuffed there.
There's the open guard. And he shuffles right into side mount.
Very smart here to put him, you know, to don't leave him in side mount, especially here because the Pride Fighting Championships, knees to the face are allowed on the ground.
Postures up to create space.
Bring your leg over.
And he jumps over into mount.
Look for position, bro.
Oh, but then he gets reversed. Oh, this one hit.
And he's got him in the half guard. And he's got that guard open once again. Back again into side control. There's the half guard again.
Oh, I like that. That was beautiful. Nice reversal.
Nice hop over.
There's a lot of stuff you can do with a side mount. Needs to, from the half guard going into the full mount.
Goven kick up. Goven kick up.
5 minutes into the round.
Postures up. And that cut is looking bad. He'd better be careful that the doctor doesn't stop this one. And he's got him in half guard once more.
Let's go, scramble out. Stay aggressive. He gives you that Kimura stick.
Back into full guard.
Take it away, we just did that.
Back into side mount.
Beautiful reversal here.
4 minutes left here. He's, oh man, right on the button, and he goes down. Man, he popped up quick. I'm surprised. Really fast shot into a double leg takedown.
Look at that, ooh, guard pass, beautiful. Uh-oh, connected that twice. Oh,
great punch.
Beautiful.
Back into half guard.
3 minutes left in the round.
He reversed it. Just kicked him away.
Keep pressuring him once you get him moving back.
Oh, you see, that's trading blows. Oh, that's a nice right kick to the body there. This is spleen section. Oh, that was a nice left hook that connected there. Yeah, that left hook to the body, a.k.a. the liver shot, will do some damage. He can deal with the punch, right? I mean, those were some solid shots he took. And he's still standing. Punches in bunches. That's what they call it, right?
Oh, yeah.
But I'm not a big fan of that. You know, I always like the knockout shot.
Oh,
man, that was a glasses.
He was rocked from...
Oh, big left.
What?
Oh, sucker kick! And that, my friends, is what you call a knockout.
Nick Diaz ends this in convincing fashion. Soccer kick knockout!
Wow, that was perfectly timed.
If you're going to show a clip of Pride Fighting Championships, I think this would be it.
You're going to go like, maybe not for me.
And boss, here it is again.
In the red corner, from Brazil, Anderson the Spider, Silva!
77キロ、 The Colossus! 赤 コーナー、 188センチ、 77キロ、 Anderson The Spider Silva!
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay? Sink on. Judge. 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 Ready?
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. This is the fight professor, Stephen Quadros, alongside
Boss Rudin, a.k.a. El Wapo.
And welcome to the show.
He can't take too many of those shots. That's dangerous. Gotta watch out.
And there's the Muay Thai clinch.
There you go. Get in there.
Knees to the legs. High pace.
Oh, wow. That was crazy. Oh, but then he gets reversed.
Stands up cautiously.
Some Thai clinch work here. Oh, this one hit. Oh, nice setup. Body shot and then go to the head.
He won't come forward. Stand in the middle.
And the tight clinch.
First the hands. There you go.
Hands up. Keep going. Don't let those hands go.
And he ate a shot and then he gave a shot. There's the plum clinch.
Land that right hard.
Let your hands go.
Oh, double leg here. Beautiful stuff of that takedown. There's the open guard.
Control it.
Put your right arm on his head.
Whoa. He lets himself get reversed.
Back to standing.
Oh, nice front kick there.
And he's using the rope to help his takedown defense.
You gotta cut him. Wrestle him, man.
Try to get a takedown if you can.
Overrunner, baby.
Chin down, nice and tight.
Knees.
And another one.
Get him back and up and make him pay. Oh,
great counterpunch.
Wow. Yeah, that's why you add left punches with right punches.
Take your time. Nice.
Oh, you see, that's trading blows.
Don't stand there. Circle around.
He can deal with the punch, right? I mean, those were some solid shots he took. And he's still standing.
In and out, in and out. Take the break.
Sell him on some.
Trading blows there. There's another one. There's the shot.
Control the clinch.
Inside low kick. Oh, that's a nice right kick to the body there. This is spleen section.
We're seeing hooks aplenty here.
He's got a double underhook. He's got to watch out now.
Back it up. Make him pay.
Stay busy. Out of the clinch. Pummel out. Turn the box. Turn the box when you can.
Both men pummeling for position.
Three outside hard.
Get that double going!
Oh, good teep kick. Let him miss that right away, comes back.
No.
Once again, defense to take down with the sprawl.
Wow, somebody's bleeding. Nice wrapping up with a kick. I love it when they do that. He's not even dazed from it. I thought he was going to be at least a little dizzy.
No good to get something.
Liver shot attempt. You know, you want to follow it up with the right hook to the head.
I want 2 miles. Punch and then move.
In the clinch.
Be smart here.
Look for that uppercut. Back him up.
Watch it. Follow up.
A little back and forth action here. Nice bobbing and weaving, you know.
He can really take a shot.
Of course, yeah.
What a chin.
There you go, get in there.
He's got him trapped up against the ropes in the clinch. And he's still standing, thanks in part to the ropes.
Watch him trying to bait you.
Uh-oh, tight clinch.
Really sharp body kick there.
Oh, stomp to the chest. You know, it's like not with the ball of the foot, like a stomp.
That heel hurts. That heel hurts, man.
Oh, I do it. There's no way I'm going to risk
breaking your toes.
My toes. Oh, yeah, exactly. Broke way too many times. But I do it different, though.
Try to get a takedown if you can. Body shots when you're in that tight.
Oh, great punch.
Wow. Good punches to the head.
Let's go. Shark go. 10 seconds.
Oh, big left hand.
And round one is in the books. And we saw a diverse display of mixed martial arts skill from both men there.
Yep, I agree with that, Steven. Some good action, some good aggression, and I like the way they mixed it up their attacks.
The uppercut is there all day, but you got to bring something behind it. You got to bring something behind it. Keep your...
All right, ready to go. Hey, you never get the cage. You turn him, I want you kneeling or digging to the body.
One quick thing, when you go jab blow, come back with the jab. You'll come back with the hook, he's leaning back. You'll catch him with the jab. Awesome. Look at how you feel. Look at the front.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And here we go, round number two.
That connected. There's a big right.
That was a hard shot. Oh, what a combination!
Lead uppercut.
Uh-oh. That was a nice clean shot here.
And there's the Muay Thai clinch. Both guys took shots in that exchange. He caught. Oh, man, right on the button. And he goes down. And he gets right back up. Wow, what a stud.
Wow, they were trading here.
Oh,
that hurts. That's when you want to keep your hands up. Chopping right hand.
Make him reach it and make him pay.
And there's the shot.
3 minutes.
And he sprawls again. And here's the mount.
You know, in the full mount, I always say go higher, sit higher on the chest.
Yeah. And he loves that mount.
Keep moving.
Don't let those hands go.
Big! Oh, big left hand! Vicious ground and pound victory.
Wow.
Anderson Silva with an outstanding finish.
He was getting dominated, so the referee really had no choice but to stop this one. Once again, we see that the referee did the right thing by stopping this one.
And now, the final Pride Heavyweight Grand Prix Championship match! In the blue corner, from the USA, Babyface.
From here, no headbutting, no to the groins, no grab rope, okay? Strong, honest fight, okay? Shake, okay? Sink on. Judge. Ready?
Hello, everybody. My name is Boss Rudin. I'm sitting here with
the fight professor, Stephen Quadros.
That's right.
Welcome to Pride Fighting Championships.
Wow, boss! This fight could easily be called big versus bigger. Oh, man, right on the button. And he goes down. And he gets back up. This is a miracle that he survived that.
Really good takedown defense.
That connected. There's a big right. Man, these guys going at it. He can deal with a punch. right? I mean, those were some solid shots he took. And he's still standing.
And the takedown works. And there's the sprawl. And open guard. Great reversal. And he makes some space by posturing up. Oh, that's a nasty cut.
Great punch.
And he steps right into the mount. And he's got him in half guard once more. And there he traps the head, preventing, and he loves that mount.
Oh, but then he gets reversed.
Postures up.
Hit him from half guard. Work that wrist.
Even worse now, mount position.
And he's going back to a half guard.
Oh, I like that. That was beautiful. Nice reversal.
Get your feet on his hands.
And he's got side control now. And there's the half guard.
Stay half guard with him.
Open guard.
Oh, figure four. Looking for a figure four break here to see if he can break that arm. Something we saw.
Nothing doing. He defends the move well. And he's got him in the half guard. There's the open guard.
Whoa, he lets himself get reversed.
North-south position. Back again into side control.
Ooh, that was a clean shot there.
Oh,
he reversed it. There's a lot of stuff you can do with this.
Mounted position.
Beautiful reversal here.
Golden kick up.
5 minutes into
that. That was a nice pass there from the half guard going into the full mount.
Work it now.
There's the half guard again. And he's in guard again.
Don't you give him anything.
Pass the half. It's impressive.
And there's the sprawl.
Nice.
Beautiful pass to Simon.
Oh, that's not good because he's got him mounted.
Pressure.
Both men are now.
Oh, what a punch! He just shook it off like nothing happened. Oh, but then he gets reversed.
And there's the sprawl. Into full mount.
Oh, I like that. That was beautiful. Nice reversal.
And there's the sprawl.
There it is.
Oh, Kimura.
From the bottom. This is so close, he might have to tap out here.
3 minutes left in the round.
This one is over by Kimura. That was so perfect. Babyface with an outstanding finish.
Beautiful submission victory here.
And here's another look at that is great jiu-jitsu.
川選手の入場です。行います。青コーナー172センチ、73キロ、ザ・タンク。赤コーナー167センチ、73キロ、ザ・ハリケーン。
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay? Single. Judge. Ready?
Hey, Stephen Quadros, the Fight Professor. Isn't it great to be here at the Pride Fighting Championships alongside your best buddy partner, Boss Rutan? Hey, that's me, a.k.a. Al Wapo. Man, do we have a great fight in store for you.
Oh, man, Boss is right, because tonight we've got nothing but action.
Oh, great punch. Man, these guys going at it. Boom, and another one.
2-3-2.
Wow, they were training here.
Oh, that was a good body shot. Chopping right hand.
Patience. Keep stepping the outside. Leg kicks. Keep angling.
Nice liver shot there.
Double jab, straight hook.
Don't do anything sloppy.
Working your angles.
Trade one for one.
Push forward. Don't retreat.
And he steps over into orthodox stance. These are hard shots.
He trapped his leg there, and down he goes from a massive low kick. And he stands back up.
I love that body hatch combination.
Get those hands back.
He won't come far. Stand in the middle.
Great kick.
Caught that leg.
Great low kick, and he goes down. I can't believe he got back up after that.
A deadly combination. Always keep your nose on your opponent, I say.
Even when you bow.
Now, a lot of guys say keep your eyes on your opponent, but then you can still move your face to the side. No, nose. Peripheral vision all over the place. Oh, you see, that's trading blows.
And he ate a shot, and then he gave a shot.
That connected. That was a big right.
Stand in front of him. Keep going.
Very smart here. You see him pushing him up against the ropes.
Pummeling is known to a lot of people as getting hit in the face, but in wrestling, it means trying to win the clinch battle.
Let's cut him. You gotta cut him.
Great counter punch. He's really giving variety in his striking game, mixing up his punches with his kicks.
Big left.
What a devastating punch. He dropped him. I thought he was hurt, but he jumped back up.
Oh, that hurts.
That's when you want to keep your hands up.
Step the outside, keep control.
Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him.
There's another one.
Inside low kick. A little back and forth action here.
Both guys took shots in that exchange. In the clinch.
Trading blows there.
Get that double going. Get that double going.
And they're into the over-under clinch.
Don't chase him. Tap, go.
Big left hand.
Shot go. Go,
and that's where the tender area is on the inside of the leg.
残り時間3分。
Wow, that was training here.
3 minutes left.
Oh, ho, ho, returning the favor.
He has no answer.
Let your hands go. Punch him and move.
Make him cover. See where he's going to go.
Oh, good left hand.
1-6. Double the jab.
Oh, but he's returning the favor. Straight to the body. Oh, you see, that's trading blows. And he ate a shot, and then he gave a shot.
Press forward.
Some good punches here.
Take your time.
Great defense here.
Hands up, down.
And there we have another clinch. What is he going to do with it? A lot of pummeling going on.
Control the clinch.
And that knee landed.
Hands up. Get him backing up and make him pay.
Follow up.
Keep going.
See if you can get this round in the back.
Throw that right.
Back him up. Jab, jab, jab. Do that jab.
Jab in. Short, short.
Oh, big left hand. 10-second warning. Let him miss and right away comes back. And round number one is complete.
One of these two should have thought about trying a takedown or something. They were doing nothing in the stand-up.
I'd have to agree with you, boss. They seemed locked in a stalemate that entire round.
He's working, letting him go a little bit. Okay? We can't wait for him too long. Okay? But yeah. You're doing really well. When he backs up, he's going square. So you got to follow him at range. Backing up square.
Work out those punches. Remember, defense and offense at the same time. Okay? Put that offense, cut that angle. Put that offense, cut that angle. Put that offense, cut that angle. You got throwing combinations.
And let's take a look at some of the action. Here we go. It will be round number two.
Wow. But no power shots.
Uh-oh. That uppercut lifted his head straight up. There we go with the over-under clinch. It looks like fatigue is becoming a factor here.
Wrestle, man. Try to get a takedown if you can.
Let's cut him. You gotta cut him.
There you go. Get in there.
Get him backing up and make him pay.
Stay busy.
Ow! What a shot, and he's down.
Ooh, that was a clean shot there.
Oh, man, right on the button. And he goes down.
Oh, just one hit. Looks to me like he recovered. Wow, recovered quickly. Oh, that's a nice right kick to the body there. This is spleen section.
And both men train.
Oh, that was a nice left hook that connected there. Oh, nice body shot there. Man, these guys going at it.
Man, that was a brutal punch.
Beautiful, that's it.
Hell yeah, that was a one-punch knockout.
Yeah, that'll seal the deal. Wow.
The Hurricane with an outstanding finish.
Wow, that is crazy. He was out before he landed. The moment that he wasn't paying attention, I guess.
He wasn't paying attention after he got punched either because he was unconscious. And boss, here it is again.
今よりプライドミドル級タイトルマッチを行います。
And now the Pride Middleweight Championship Title Match。
青コーナー選手の入場です。選手の入場です。
In the red corner from Brazil, Vanderlei Silva.
タイトルマッチを行います。青コーナー183センチ83キロザ・ヘッドハンター。赤コーナー178センチ83キロジャック・マダーラ・マンダレイ・シウバー。
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay? Sink on. Judge. Ready?
Hi, everybody, and welcome fight. To Pride Fighting Championships. This is Stephen Quadros, the fight professor, alongside
Boss Rutan, a.k.a. El Wapo.
And welcome to the show. Vanderlei Silva came up in an entirely different way. Raised in Brazil, a member of the... Oh, man, right on the button. And he goes down, and he gets back up. This is a miracle that he survived that.
Very smart here. You see him pushing him up against the ropes.
Beautiful left hook, and it landed. These punches are brutal.
Get inside. Double gas, straight hook. Let's go. Get to the
liver. And that cut is looking bad. He'd better be careful that the doctor doesn't stop this one.
Whoop! Right high kick.
Let your hands
go. He sprung. Uh-oh! That's an early one. He just shook it off like nothing happened. Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him.
And he gets it!
I mean, that's judo written all over it.
And open guard. Once again into side control. Open guard again. Back again into side control. And he's got him locked up in north side.
Wow.
That was gnarly. That knee hurt him bad.
Whoa, I'm blown away with the fact that he could take all that punishment. That was crazy. Huh? Backdoor escape there. And there we have another clinch. What is he going to do with it? Oh, that was like Hangman Choi and Fedor Emelianenko just fell on him.
Let's go, push him up, get your feet on the hips.
Hey, oh, right. Good body shot.
Keep angling.
Good left hand.
Get that double going,
One, six.
Oh, hey. What a left hook. Looks like he let him off the hook, though. He really gave him too much time to recuperate.
Yeah, he should do that. A little back and forth action here. Nice liver shot there.
Oh, big left hand!
Punches all over the place. Punches and bunches, that's why they call this. Let him miss and right away comes back.
And he blocks the takedown.
Moving kick up, moving kick up.
Back on their feet.
straight to the body. Oh, holy Motown! How did he survive this? Oh, big left. Oh, what? Oh, what a stomp.
Beautiful stomp. And he's buzzed. He's seeing sparks here. Transitioning right into side control.
Oh, that one connected.
4 minutes left here.
Vet from the half guard going into the full mount. You know, beautiful reversal here.
Oh, beautiful double leg there. And the pushback.
Oh, that was a nice left hook that connected there. Man, he's in great shape because that punch landed hard.
3 minutes left in the round.
Really good.
Whoa!
And down he goes.
But wait,
oh, what a punch. A huge victory by one punch knockout. The Headhunter with a spectacular victory. He knocked him out off of a counter.
Wow, yeah, that will disconnect the brain from the body. Trust me on that one. Okay, let's take a look at it one more time because that was me. Boof. Oh. Great replay.